Attention everyone, your GD topic is love marriage.
Good morning everyone. Today our GD topic is love marriage versus arranged marriage. I would like to say that love marriage is better because in love marriage we marry our lover. In arranged marriage we marry someone else's lover. So I would like to say that love marriage is better than arranged marriage.
I also agree with you.
My point of view, love marriage is good because we can understand mutually that the husband and wife can understand mutually that can lead they can lead life good.
I also agree with you. You are telling right. In my point, arranged marriage is better. Why? Because in love marriage only two. In arranged marriage there are more. When there is more love, there is long and happy.
I also agree with your point, right? In arranged marriage, we can cost heavy because the GST and all
the heavy budget.
Heavy budget. In love marriage, it's cheap and best.
I also agree with your point.
I would like to say that love marriage is only two couple going to bow and fall. In arranged marriage, family all going and pull
to yeah, yeah.
Arranged marriage is very good because arranged marriage, all the family members that will see, look at the girl and their type of background and they will lead a good life. Excuse me darling, I will call you later. Please, I am in meeting.
So, I would like to conclude that arranged marriage is very, very good because arrangements are very, very good. And in love marriage, you don't have any arrangements. So, I would like to say that everyone gets arranged marriage is beautiful. So, you would like to conclude. You would like to conclude our GD by saying that arranged marriage is very, very good.
I also agree with your point.
It's a conclusion, bro!
Making more.
That's it. Yeah, again. Why? Because love marriage, only two of them. Arrangement.
Most of them will not marry. If they marry, they will. So, I'm not. Yeah.